Why does the victim continue to be portrayed as a killer according to Israel's norms? Why does Israel always escape punishment? Why have all these souls been lost amid absence of world conscience? Unquote. Sorry, Mr. President.
Sorry.